Recreating old photos from Copenhagen, part 5. This might just be the most precise recreation I've done yet. I went to the top of the round tower in Copenhagen, as seen in one of the previous videos, to recreate this image. Now, because of this fence, I could see exactly where the photographer Peter Elfelt had been standing in around 1905 when he shot the photo. And this is the result.